We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
When was the last time you ate?
Are you sure about this?
Bon appetit.
Thanks.
What are friends for?
I should probably point out that my best friend, Lysa Dragomir, is a royal member of an ancient race. And yeah, like most creatures with fangs, they live off blood. My name is Rose Hathaway, and I've been sworn to protect the royal bloodline with my life.
Look alive!
Rose Hathaway is wild, dangerous.
Insubordinate.
Right here, folks. Right here.
I heard you were good at taking on two guys at once.
And this is Vampire Academy.
Please don't say Vampire Academy. You know how I feel about the V word.
It's good to see you.
Back off, blood whore. He's mine now.
God, I hate high school.
Lysa is a possible successor to the throne.
Should know by now, with us, weird doesn't begin to cover it.
Oh my God.
I don't know what's gonna happen tonight. At this point, I can't remember who loves us and who hates us. Let's make tonight our bitch.
There's a bigger threat still out there.
Let's just keep our heads down and stay under the radar.
How's that under the radar plan working out, Highness?
Not so much.
Are you nuts? What are you thinking? Trust me, you do not want to have to get a nose job in Montana. The female, especially one who lives off of blood and magic, is going to have her mood swings.
Everyone saw that I tried to take the high road. Sort of.
Number 4.
There comes a time in life when secrets should be told. You've got secrets, haven't you?
My name is Eleanor Webb.
My mother lives on human blood and has done for 2 centuries.
We are a brotherhood. There are no women amongst us. You have been condemned.
I am 16 forever. It's my burden. Don't you sometimes crave to tell the truth?
There is a code. We survive by Eleanor. Keep it.
If you lived with a secret, and men, you must always lie and be alone. What would you do?
In her story, Eleanor says that she lives with vampires.
I followed you for many years. You are ever a survivor.
You told your little boyfriend all about us, haven't you?
No!
This is the end.
Of what?
Of time.
I am Eleanor Webb. I've given you my secret. I've told you how I live.
Number 3.
Some history is based on truth. Some on lies. The war between vampire and lycan has raged for centuries. I was a loyal soldier in that battle, but I was betrayed. And now my own kind have turned against me. Yet I alone hold the key to saving our future.
A powerful immortal has returned.
Marcus, he is the one. The first true vampire.
He was exiled over 300 years ago.
What makes you think we're gonna find him now?
I was the one who exiled him.
Vowing to release an unimaginable evil.
one way to defeat him. Find the girl. Bring her to me.
Now, only one stands between their rise.
You know the devastation he caused before he was captured.
And the destruction of all mankind.
Soon you'll be drowning in Lycans.
Not Lycans, or vampires. A new race. Created in the image of their maker. Me.
You're no match for him.
Well, we're gonna have to work on that.
Number 2.
Everybody be cool. You be cool. Somewhere in the middle of nowhere.
Low profile. You understand the meaning of the words? Low profile?
Sure. Two of America's most dangerous criminals have taken hostages.
What is this? It's called a punch. I'm going to ask you one question, and all I want is a yes or no answer. Do you want to live through this? Yes.
Okay, ramblers, let's get rambling.
One night is all that stands between them and freedom.
This is my kind of place.
But it's going to be one hell of a night.
We might be in trouble. There are a bunch of fucking vampires out there trying to get in here and suck our fucking blood.
No. Their only chance is to fight back.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, shit! Harvey Keitel, George Clooney, Quentin Tarantino, Juliette Lewis.
Welcome to slavery.
No thanks. I already had a wife.
From dusk till dawn.
Number 1.
Here occurred the frightening and shocking history of Prince Dracula and the woman he loved.
I have crossed oceans of time to find you.
Yeah. Dracula.
There's a sinister, darker side to him. I find irresistible. I have never met any man with such a passion for life. He is unlike any man.
What are you?
Vampires do exist. This one we fight, this one we face, can take on many forms. He is both young and old. He can appear as mist, as vapor, as the fog, and he can vanish at will.
Oh, my love.
The power of his evil desire has no end.
You've got to go to him. You've got to love him.
She is a willing recruit, a devoted disciple. She is the devil's concubine. Devil!
Join me in eternal life. Your salvation is his destruction.
I want to be what you are. I want to see what you see. I want to love what you love.
Take me away from all this death.
Number 1.
Make no mistake, he must be stopped.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.